no water in the area, so... SOL? Actually, hang on. Might be... Nope, never mind. So I'm gonna assume that he wants the mallet from the ship. That's an educated guess. That's a rational guess. No fire. No water. Ooh, but a chest. Ooh, more than one. Ooh, more than two. Hang on. Ooh, more than three. See, I'm assuming everyone in the entire city's like, the reason why they don't leave is they're just too depressed to leave. Exorcism slip. Thank you. What do we got here? Keep out digging for a water source. Digging a canal here. It's interesting, don't you think? I wonder if we can get that side-scrolling game again. Curse that confounded water dragon causing such a commotion. How can the god of the sea be ruining the peace like this? But the dragon is to blame for the state of this canal, too. All that fuss has caused the lake to plug itself up. Master Carpenter Nagui? Hey, Amy, looks like there's trouble over there, too. Seems the whole city's a complete mess. Did you come here for a drink of water, Wolf? I'm afraid it's completely dried up. This canal was a really important source of water for us. That's why I'm digging a hole to see if I can tap into it again. So many people are sick now that there's hardly anyone to help out. In fact, I'm the only one left, one lowly carpenter. But I'm determined not to give up. I get quite fit doing my job, now I can reap the benefits. I built almost everything you see here in Saiyan, you know? So there's nothing I don't know about the place. Wanna know where the key to this water source lies? It lies in Lake Biwa's drain plug. Okay. You certainly seem to listen well for a pooch. Maybe I should tell you about Lake Biwa's plug then. Saiyan City's floating in the middle of Lake Biwa. The water from it is what fills the canal around the city. But the water dragon's antics have made the plug seal up. The canal's dried up, and that's why we're here in this sorry state now. I'm sure that the plug is located beneath this area. If I can dig my way to it, the water should come up gushing. It's pretty exciting, don't you think? If you think so, then maybe we could help out. Yes. It's a shame wolves can only answer with their eyes. Still, it doesn't matter what you are willing. What you are, if you're willing to help. Scarily, well, I'll explain what I have to do. I told you, like, Biwa's plug is right below us. Concentrate on my efforts on finding it. All you need to do is dig. Yep. Dig a hole. Get the plug. You'll reach it. Give it a good whack. No water comes out. You might need to give me a hand. So, do you understand? Totally. Got it. Snow rod. Alright, let's see if I remember how to do this. Yep, nope, hang on. Trying to get the cherry bomb. That's not the cherry bomb. Oh dear. Well, it works. Sort of. No. Oh, old man, why you gotta be like that? Alright, hang on. Oh. No! So, start over. I totally messed that up, didn't I? Oh, you're on the wrong side again. Okay, here we go. Old man! Crap! I screwed this up again, didn't I? Alright. Okay. Uh-oh. Son of a bitch. All right. Hang on. Okay. Dig. And then slice. And then. Dig. Okay, actually slice. Dig. Headbutt. All right, and then cherry bomb. Don't worry, old man. Surprisingly enough, I think I got it. Can I use a cherry bomb on this? I'm gonna try that. Cherry bomb. See if I can destroy these. No! Crap. You know, I can see how these get way, way harder. Oh, I can use the Gale Sword. Okay. Yeah. No, old man. There you go. Alright, oh, he's gonna touch it. He's gonna touch it. No, I need you to... Alright, old man. Oh, come on! No! Grab him! Okay. Alright, here we go. I believe you, old man! Go! There you go. Good old guy. Alright. Oh, dear. Okay, here we go. Oh, don't. Yep. And egg. Find it. Yeah. See, they didn't mention about the new rules, so. I didn't know. Look, Wolf. Look at this wonderful water from Lake Biwa. Sand has had its fair share of hardships lately. Water's working on the rampage and that strange mist all over. But it matters not what trials present themselves to us. We solve them one by one, we will merge unscathed. I suppose my work here is done for now. Thanks, Wolf. You did a good job. Good on you, Puppy Pup. See, now we just gotta get rid of the nasty, noxious-looking mist that's causing everyone who's sick and depressed and, you know. I feel like my whole body's being choked by something. I've been feeling rough ever since that cursed zone appeared. Many are even worse off than me. Some have succumbed to illness. Oh, our poor city, what's happening to us? Dude, Amy, this is no ordinary mist. I mean, it's all over the city and won't go away. It's just downright unnatural. Seems there are still some people who are unaffected, but who knows what will happen if this continues a few more days. Considering how this has been going on for quite a while, though, right? So, yeah. Also, what the heck? Oh, okay, I guess I can just... Can I not? Oh, come on! That makes no sense. He doesn't have an out? Alright, I guess I'll do the water thing. But I'm just saying... Why would the Copperner, like, you know, seclude himself? That's all I'm thinking, okay? It's rational thought process. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to bite her. I think I'm feeling worse and worse every day, and people say the water dragon's causing all sorts of problems. Maybe Ryoshima Coast will never be at peace again? Can't bear all this worry and pain anymore. Oh, when will it be all over? Ah, thank you, Fox. Hello there, Mutts. What are you doing out in the mist like this? Now's hardly the time to be wandering around Saiyan. Not since that mist arrived so suddenly. Kersone's appearance hasn't helped matters either. Queen Himiko's gone and shut herself up in her palace, and everyone else is hiding out inside their homes. Shouldn't it be the job of our leader to help us through this? Anyway, business is slow, to say the least. If you've been sent to do shopping, then get over with it. See, I like that guy's backpack. That's a weapon for any occasion. That is expensive. I don't even have the money for that. Huh. Alright, I'm gonna grab some gold dust. And gonna sell some treasure here. Alright, so I've already talked to you. So nervous all the time. See that cursed zone behind me there? It's sending out all kinds of evil. It's tough work being a guard at a time like this. I'd give anything to quit my job and get out of here. But the water dragon has been causing havoc in the sea. They even say that lots of boats have been sunk. So I've got the water dragon up front and the cursed zone behind me. I just don't know where to turn. I was gonna jump in it. That'd be bad. It's because I gotta upgrade my, pouch if I want to buy it, I guess. I don't think I have any. Do I have any spare fish? I might. Honestly, I have no idea where I'd actually put my fish, but, yeah. Well, the thing is, Gabby, I have to increase the pouch to get that. My max at the moment is 99,999. There's something. Can I make his hat bloom? I'm gonna make his head bloom. Suppressive weights? I cannot bear it. What's wrong, Gramps? You sick or something? Oh no, I'm not sick. You're not. What about all that weight you can't bear? It's my soul that ails me. A tremendous weight presses upon it. Blossom Protector Mr. Flower. Oh, what has become of our city? This cursed mist has covered the entire area of late. It slowly but surely tortures us, as if we were being strangled. At first, we thought that a thick fog had rolled in, but then people started falling ill. Most of all, the cherry blossoms I worked so hard to take care of have withered and lost all their blossoms. I'm gonna make you bloom, buddy. I'm gonna turn you ink. hang on. I guess I gotta... I gotta deal with that inking him. That's the thing. Alright. Come on. Aww! Alright. Maybe I gotta do everything else first? Or it's still too oppressive for me to even do it yet. Maybe that's it? Hang on. Yeah, it's still too oppressive. Okay. We gotta take out the fog before the blossoms. Well, it just... I mean, if you saw the man's head, right? You'd be like... He looks so down. Maybe he just needs a little cherry blossoms on his head. I don't believe it. There's water flowing in the canal again. The boss must have done this. Must have done the work himself. I did manage to help him one little bit. I'm so useless getting stuck here like this. I just don't understand where the pain came from all of a sudden. Oh, what am I going to do? I'm going to help you. There you go. Make you feel better. Random ink out of nowhere. Okay. That's my artwork. What is my artwork doing on a wall as graffiti? What is going on, guys? It's like we got a copycat graffiti artist here. What the hell? That's my art. You can't copy my art. I will launch a DMCA on your ass. Go to town. That is cursed. Don't go in there. Hey, I've been on YouTube for years. I know how it works. Remember to strike. When will it be over? Doom and gloom in the city and rumors of the water dragon antics. I can't take it much more. Ow, ow, ow. I've been under the weather for a while now. Like the pain's so bad that I seize up when I'm out and about. Curses, I don't have time for this. Ow, ow, ow. Stop staring at me, mutt. Ow, ow, ow. This is terrible. I need to deliver these letters without delay, but so much pain that I can barely stand up. The mist thickened again today, too. Why does my body have to let me down? Alright, I guess I'll check out that other area? Because that entire place is, like, no-go for right now. This is the border between the north and south of Ryushima Coast. Many of our most treasured scenic spots lie beyond here. Unfortunately, they're all crawling with monsters at the moment. The border here is to stop them from forming a gang. Of course, travelers used to stop all by the time in the old days. Okay, that's out of the question. What is pup? You want to cross the border? You'll have to speak to my colleague if you do. Hey, pup, do you know about the moon turret, by the way? You know, the structure at the foot of Ankuku Temple. I heard the view of the moon from there is amazing. Mind you, it's far too high for me to get up there. It's a little ambition, of mine to go moon viewing there one day. I'd have to master jumping at the dojo first, though. You look a bit heavy on your feet. Guess it's at it for you too, huh? Okay. I take it double jump. I got the money. I got money to burn. Where did he go? I just can't think where my Inaba could have gone. It's one of the dangers of keeping pets. Have you seen him? No idea who he is, but... Ooh, a shell. Why is there a shell? Ooh, nope. Didn't mean to do that. There we go. Oh, I did not know I could do that. Oh, that is awesome. Okay, that saves so much time. Oh, so much time. So cool. All right, let's see. Dojo Master! Look who's here! Greetings, my little wolf friends! Hey, Gramps, what are you doing here? I'm as elusive as my fighting skills, my friend. Be it a lone isle among the waves or the most frigid mountain peak, I forge a warrior's path through the lands. What has brought you here? Once again, seek my tutelage in fighting arts. Yes, double jump. Digging champ. As I dig here and dig the training that was impossible before, Holy Eagle. Yep, getting that. Thank you. Okay, this is like the best dojo master. Flips his head, becomes badass. Rawr. Are you mentally prepared to handle the ultimate challenge? Step inside and test your might! Does your fear cause you to hesitate? I thought I could get another ability. Never mind! Let the lesson begin! We'll practice the Holy Eagle God technique. Take these tips to heart and remember them as we train. The Eagle? Step, press X button, soar through the heavens, then press again. You will kick off the air itself, jumping to new heights. The longer and harder you press the X button, the higher you go. Rays and some cool things like sun fragments, so... Yeah, that's what I was gonna buy, but he's like... not letting me buy it, so it's not yet. Double jump! Good job. That's enough for now. Very impressive. You show me your warrior spirits. Let's unlock that spirit every train every day to keep it strong. May go now. Da 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 da. Yeah. Ha ha. Single skills admiral. Da da da. Yep. Seen this before. Why you could even jump to that high praise? Practices often. Wait, he said something about the moon turret again. I have no idea where that turret is anyway, so meh. Yep. Okay, what else do you have out of curiosity? Brown ray.
Oh my god, please do not tell me that's what I think it is, guys. Like, Golden Fury, Brown Rage. That's not what I think, right? Like, they wouldn't go that far. Like, that's dipping into South Park. Like, that's Okay.
Yep. 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 Okay, so we gotta get 1,000 yen. 100,000 yen. Okay.
That's great. So, Fox, when you said there was like a way to get super easy fangs, is that what you mean? That's great. That's so great. Okay. Anyway, we gotta get this. By the way, we gotta get this just because Demon Fangs, right? Yeah. So, yeah. Mastered Spirit Storm further increases Rosaria attack rates. For Rosaria's, if your Mana Spore wins, powerful combo. I mean, you're a dog, I guess, but like, at a moment I'd be like, I'm just gonna take a shit on you because you suck that bad. Alright, pretty sure allows you to dig. Over the ground, Tenlin, you can dig places you couldn't before, keep digging, da 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 da. Alright, pretty simple. Good to have, though. See, I want to know how he's going to teach the Golden Fury and the Brown Fury. Like, does he just lay there and take it? Or does he give you, like, a tree or a daemon? Because if he lays there and takes it, this game has gotten into a fetish. And that is just... wow. I'm hoping it's just a tree. I'm just hoping it's a tree. Just, like, some poor tree. But whatever. Okay, here we go. This game is great. it's not pulling punches, okay? None whatsoever. All right, I'm like looking around to see if I can find the moon turret, but okay, that's out of the question. All right, here we go. Now that I know I can do this, and also let me check. Do I have enough? Close. See this? I did not know I could do this. It's not what I meant. Hang on. See that? That is spiffy. Look at that. Just... nice cool breeze. Gets me where I need to. Oh, the humor in this game is amazing. It's... the funny thing is, this is rated E for everyone, and I don't know how I got an E. Then again, I don't know how Kingdom Hearts got an E either, so there you go. I'm gonna drown. Hang on. There we go. Yeah, I gotta stream System Shock 1 and 2. Eventually. It'll be before October, that's for sure. See, I love when games... when developers understand what they're doing is a little tedious and like, you know what? This is so that when we give you something, you appreciate getting it, right? You appreciate having it.
That's great. Also, that's a weird little screen tear in the image. Isn't it? Anyway, okay. What a sorry sight. Bet it was one sweet ship in its heyday. It could have been carrying lots of stuff on board, but how are we going to get in without drowning? Yeah, that's actually a good question. How are we going to get in without drowning? Did I go here too early again? Because I felt like I couldn't get anything else in the city, so... yeah. Camera angle is not awesome. Wait. Why can't you go up the steps? Go up the steps. Go up the steps. Can you not go up the steps? Ah! I have yet to play a stalker game. I actually had to sit down and I was going to stream one of them. And then I ended up streaming Metro 2033 and Metro Last Light. Wait, that's the Moonlight turret, isn't it? Okay. That I didn't want to do. Hang on. Just nyerp. There we go. I don't think I can get up there. Okay, I'm gonna head back to the city. Yep. Basically, what I'll probably end up doing is when I get access to Kingdom Hearts 2.5, once we get through all the Kingdom Hearts games, I'll probably do System Shock, and then switch over to, like, a Stalker game, and then switch back over to System Shock 2, and then by that point, hopefully, knock on wood, Outlast 2 will be out, I'll have my webcam. Yeah, I jump, and then... I mean, I could just follow the path if I wanted to get up there. You know, it's just right there. Oh, hang on. Come here, little piggy. I also need to get into Bayonetta. I need to get into Twilight Princess HD, the remaster. Because with Breath of the Wild coming out, I want to have a souped up, you know, Wolf Link. Because I think they'd be amazing to stream. Yep! Alright, wow, I was being a little dense. My bad. This is terrible. Water Dragon is causing so much trouble out in the sea. It's gotten to the point where I can't procure any goods to sell. There used to be tons of fish both in Ryoshima and here in the city. The dragon's antics have scared them all away. Price of fresh fish has gone through the roof. Ooh, what is it, Pooch? Been sent to do shopping, have you? Not much for sale, but feel free to take a look. Oh, I'm gonna sell some fish. Yeah. You know, I feel like a Whopper should be more expensive. I mean, not to be picky or anything, but, you know, it's the Whopper. Okay, so it's the blinding fishing rod, right? You know what? I'll buy both just in case. You can never be too sure. I'm a dog. I got money to spend. Azanol, hey buddy. Morning. Or afternoon now, actually. Okay. I know that they have a 3DS version of Okami. I would love if they brought that to console. It may not be exactly the same, or better yet, just give us a new Okami. At last, the time is near. Benkei, the fisherman monk, shall lay claim to his 1,000 sword. I have traveled far and wide, challenging Master Swordsman. And 999 swords have I claimed by my own hands. But now that I have defeated all who would dare challenge me, that last sword has eluded me. I need but one more to make 1,000. And thus, aimlessly, I have wandered. That is, until a legend drew me to Saiyan City. It is said that a living sword lies in the depths of Lake Biwa. Ooh! So did they fix the, God, what was it? There's a stat, I can't remember what it was, that they said didn't work. Have you heard the legend about Lake Biwa? Even I could barely believe it when I first heard. But they say a living sword swims freely about in these waters. If true, and make a fitting addition to as my hunter's sword. This bridge is a very special contraption. With one command, I can make it passable and another impassable. As you can see, it makes for a fine place to fish. It grieves me to cut off access to the city, but I'm afraid this bridge shall stay this way and while I fish for the living sword. Okay. I would be pissed as, like, a city official or a boss. Be like, wait. The bridge is down, people need to get across to do business, and you're doing this because of a frickin' fish? You're fired. Of course, it'd be easier said than done. This is no mere fishing trip for me. This is a true battle with the living sword. I must therefore arm myself with the right weapon. That fishing rod over at the tool dealer is the town would be perfect. Oh, should you see it? It is the purest of white, like new fallen snow. There's no chance of victory without that rod. Alas, it would appear that I cannot afford it. Oh, what I am to do. That's blinding snow, the rod from the tool dealer. With that fine rod, I would at last have a chance against the living sword. Now be a good doggy, give it here. Oh, happy day. I have never fished before. In here for the dark sword. Good. Because a buddy of mine was complaining to high heavens how broken it was. Then again, I did watch people do some seriously broken things with it. But it should not be much different from a good sword fight. Now to catch the thousandth sword. Shall engage in mortal combat with that elusive living sword. I've been holding my rod over this water for some time now. However, the living sword has yet to bite. You know what they say, patience is a virtue. I shall sit here as long as it takes. Amy. Hoodhead here's never going to let us across this, at this rate. Time for some of that angling magic of yours. Show him how you do it. Fish that living sword out of this lake. Hoodhead sure is a handful. I wonder if there is actually a living thing as a living sword. We're going to find out. Took a lot of dialogue to get through all of that, which they probably could have cut that to a third. That may be the only downside to this game is how often you need to talk to somebody for them to repeat the same thing over and over and over and over and over for them to actually do it. You got the basic idea? Yep. Draw a line, get the fishy, call it good. I think I hooked something. Okay. That is definitely not it. I got smell. Yeah. They need to fix magic. There's something wrong with magic in Dark Souls 3. It's not fun. Well, Holy Sword works as it should now. I might actually get back into Dark Souls 3 because of that. I'd love to have magic working a little bit better. See, I'm okay with a game being challenging, but, like, magic's not challenging. It's just kind of... Eh. It's not fun, that's the problem. Come on, fishy fish. Come to Papa. Come on, a little closer. Yes! Closer. Yep, there we go. Yes. Having, like, actual magic, Matt, pyromancy's always kind of been broken-ish. Like, but magic itself, I don't know, it wasn't fun. When I first played it, you guys remember I had to actually respec because it was so goddamn broken. At last. Unless I've fulfilled my dream, and the bridge can come down. So that is the living sword. That is what I've been pursuing all this time. Don't take it so hard, I mean, that was one big cutlass fish. And a cutlass is a kind of sword, isn't it? Spare me such solace. But enough about that, a monk never goes back on his word. I should make this jigsaw bridge passable once more. He seems so disgruntled about this. Fox, now you mentioned something about a side quest. Is it with this guy? Because I'll probably do it out off stream then, if it gives me a power that's worth it. Question is, what power? Like, I'm okay with knowing the power. Stop, Amy. I thought this mist was coming from the lake or mountains, so what's that stuff rising from the Imperial Palace? Let's keep going, Furball. Pyromancy always feels fine. It usually does. Like, in Dark Souls, Demon Souls, it felt fine. But magic itself is usually all over the place. Well, look at what the cat dragged in. What took you so long, ma chérie? Not you again. You can't fool us. We're not gonna forget what you did to us back at Orochi's cave. And why you keep popping up wherever we are, anyway. What are you up to this time? Excuse-moi. But I have no time to follow you around. You see, I'm busy looking for something. Some prophet you are. Shouldn't you already know where to look? Well, maybe look isn't that the right word. I already know where it is, it's just... Getting there is proving to be a bit of a problem. Suffice it to say, I want it quick and easy. Quick and easy. What a sec. Don't tell me you're behind this funky mist. Is this part of a plan to conquer the city and take over the world? You're always up to no good, so I wouldn't be surprised. The world? Not bad, my little bouncing friend. You're only half wrong. I seek the other world. I desire a path to the heavens. Path to the... Just take him out now, because he sounds like a bad guy. Cut him while you can, and call it good. Stop beating around the bush and let us know what you're on. This path concerns you too, ma chérie. Can I bite him and, like, drag him? The city's not quite a bad... The city's in quite a bad state, isn't it? Especially that this ghastly mist that torments its people. You think we're stupid? We see right through you, pretty boy. We got all you figured out. This funky mist and your so-called path to the heavens... You're in cahoots with Queen Himiko. A journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. So just take it step by step. You must first deal with the mist. It is slowly but surely killing the people of the city. Wait too long, and it's au revoir. The damage will already be done. Talking about it like it's some problem. You're behind it, I'll admit it already. Even if I was, what good would come out of arguing about it here?